they know something, but they do not know what they know. They can easily point to one finger, but they do not understand that their three fingers are pointing to what are they. Because there is no practical action.
Fortunately or unfortunately, the coming of the Spaniards Christianized much of the Philippine archipelago, except some portions of Mindanao and portions of the Cordillera, of the Cordilleras. No? So, in a sense, if you're talking in terms of cultural homogeneity, you have that. Now, but the more interesting part of your question has to do with what would have happened if we had not been subjugated by the Spaniards and the Americans. Science is your vocation. You enter it. The two will never meet, according to Max Weber. And it's true, because Max Weber, the German sociologist, the finest mind in Germany, ran for public office and promptly lost twice. You see, we can comment about politics. It does not necessarily mean that we know enough of it in order to...